Thank you. couldn't find the book, but we can look in the box first. For some time now, I have been a member of the Golden Circle. We are a prestigious club here in Paris. Members are musicians, poets, painters, and raconteurs, a gathering of the artistic avant-garde. Each of our meetings was a lively affair, filled with laughter and chat. But recently, a sense of dread infected our group. First came the marks, and the strangler soon followed. Nothing will ever be the same again. Inside is a picture of the club members just a month ago. Dorian Leroy, the composer, is gone. He was the first to die. His attacker followed him to his hotel and strangled him. You met Bernard Rey, the filmmaker. I sent him to pick you up the moment you got off the train. But now, he's dead too. Another attack by the strangler. I found something. Something that might be pertinent. And I've resolved to keep it safe in the... Now, you know everything I do. What? No! Oh, no! Get away from me, Donna!
Uncle Andre!
Go, Donna! Find the Golden Circle Club! You may want to avoid using your real name from now on. No one can be trusted. Hurry, Donna. You must solve this mystery, or we are all dead.
Thank you. We don't have much time, Andre. Our guest is about to arrive.
Huh? Is this the past? This must be my uncle's memory.
Open the book, Andre.